can't think of two words to describe feelings. You can try your best to describe it to someone. It's impossible to describe it to someone without being there. Everything you could imagine it is, plus more. Jaw-dropping, there you go. That's my two words, jaw-dropping. Sometimes it's shorts and t-shirt weather, and other times you're lucky if it breaks 50 degrees during the middle of the day. There's a lot of other prep that goes into it other than just the race car.